Begin by internally rotating the patient's arm with one hand and stabilizing at the scapula with the other. Now passively flex the patient's arm and assess for pain.